Meteorologist Adam Solarzyk, here we look at your Thursday evening forecast. Rain has been falling throughout the day. Many places have seen between a half an inch to three quarters of an inch across northeast Indiana and northwest Ohio, with some locations seeing more than one inch. And we could see some periods of heavy rain throughout the rest of this evening, continuing until about midnight, and then we'll start to see it become more isolated and start to exit the area. By daybreak Friday, much of the area should remain dry, and we'll see that continuing into the afternoon hours, but it will still remain on the cool side with a mix of mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies for the afternoon. But the good news is Friday night football games look to be dry with temperatures in the upper 40s for those kickoffs. And then we'll see dry conditions continuing into the weekend, and those temperatures will continue to rise by the time we get into Sunday, pushing near 60 degrees. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 53 for the high on Saturday, and then 60 degrees on Sunday. Rain chances very late in the day, and don't forget to turn those clocks back on early Sunday morning. 59 on Monday. Rain chances back up to 30% for both Monday and Tuesday. Then those temperatures drop from 62 on Tuesday into the upper 40s and even mid-40s by week's end.